He is full of energy, absolutely full of it, and he will chase the ball forever. If you throw it for him, he will get it. And when we get home, normally he goes to sleep for 4 to 5 hours after an exhaustive chase after the ball, which is really good. He loves his cage. He hides in there away from the big dog, just to tease her from toy. He's so people friendly. He loves everyone.